What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, we are doing a compilation of all my favorite things that I used and loved in the month of October. But before we start, yes, I am only wearing one earring because this year decided to close itself up in the last 4 days, I think, was the last time I wore these earrings. So I tried to like re-pierce it. There was blood, guts, gore. It was violent. But it's all right. We're gonna get into it. We've got beauty, gym stuff, shoes, food, of course. What else? Clothes, supplements, all the good stuff. So let's go. All right, the first thing up needs no introduction because you guys have seen me wear it literally every day past 2 months. It's my black teddy coat, obviously. I found this guy at Marshall's. It was only $25 there. It's thick, cozy, it's kind of cropped, so I love it. It zips up, it's super cute over my gym outfits or regular outfits. I'm really looking forward to wearing it in the winter. I was wearing it on like a 75-ish degree day one day at school pickup, and the lady was like, "Why are you wearing your winter coat already?" I was like, "Have you seen it? It's adorable. That's why." All right, y'all know I'm on a skin journey. I started taking Balance about a month and a half ago. This is my second bottle. So far, I love it. I have noticed a difference in where I get acne. It's definitely not in the places that would be hormonal anymore. It has made my periods very different, more regular, less painful. I feel like my skin does feel brighter. So yeah, loving this. It's a good one. It's not cheap, but if you have hormonal acne, it's worth the try. Speaking of skin, I switched up my foundation this month. I have been using the IT Cosmetics CC cream and I've loved it, but I started to notice it being more flaky. My skin was getting more dry because it's winter, y'all know. Picked up this buildable blur from Thrive Cosmetics. I use the shade Light Medium and it seems to work really well with my fake tan and all of that. I love it, it's glowy. By the end of the day, it doesn't look as messy as other foundations I've used looks. So I really love it. I would highly, highly recommend it. I am a big fan. Along with makeup, I did try this new blush. It's from Nude Stix. Comes in this cute little tin box. Cream blush. Rolls up. I got the shade Naughty and Spice and it has a little brush on the end. You can blend it in. I'm wearing it right now on my cheeks and my eyes and I love it. It's a nice warm color and it goes on so smooth and buttery and pretty and it just melts into this foundation. They are a wonderful combo. I've learned that cream is my friend. I don't know even what kind of skin I have. I feel like it's a combination. So it really helps to have that cream base and those glowy products and a really good primer underneath. I'm still on the hunt for the best one, but yeah. All right, so next is kind of a weird thing. I have been using Batiste, I think that's how you say it, dry shampoo for a long time, but I was finding that it wasn't like lasting. I felt like my skin went back to being greasy real quick. I have very thin, stringy hair that gets greasy very easily. So I grabbed this one on a whim and it's their volumizing one. They're actually out of the one I normally get. So I grabbed this and wow, this stuff is potent. And it smells amazing. Seriously, Steven like just comes up and randomly sniffs my head and is like, why do you smell so good? And I'm like, this is my secret. It works really well. A little goes a long way. It makes my hair kind of like poof, huge in a good way. It's very gritty. Very gritty. So if you're not into that with your dry shampoos, this is not for you. But this, if you have very greasy hair and you're trying to stretch those days between washing, this one is so good. And like I said, I don't know why, it smells so good. It says removes oil to give hair show-stopping volume, and it has collagen in it. I don't know, I'm a fan. It's like $5, so can't go wrong, you know? So the next thing I got was actually a gift. I'm not like a huge purse gal, but now I am. They sent me this beautiful leather bag from Able. And it has a ton of pockets. I got my kids' artwork in there. Seriously, so many pockets. It was so easy to sneak treats in the movies the other day because there's this zipper on this inside pocket. So I could zip that up, but then, you know, still have other pockets that make it look like, oh, I just have a wallet in here. Definitely not sneaking in my Reese's peanut butter cups. So pretty. I love it so much. Little crossbody bag. I'm a purse girl now. So if you watched my full day of eating, you know I'm a snacker. I love my crunch. And this is why I love this so much. Boom Chicka Pop light kettle corn. It's only 35 calories per cup. It says real simple ingredients, nothing fake. No fake popcorn in here. It fulfills that sweet tooth or that afternoon craving for a crunch. I've been alternating between this and Pirate's Booty. I bought a big box of Pirate's Booty at Costco. Still waiting for them to get this at Costco so I can buy a big old box. But yeah, it's delicious. If you have not tried it, they have all different flavors. They have cheddar and I think caramel and, you know, all the good stuff. So, big fan. Speaking of sweet tooth, if you follow me on Instagram, you know I was on the hunt for these suckers. I don't even know if I need to be mentioning these. I think everyone knows about these suckers. These are, you know, a classic. But these are definitely a monthly favorite. Nothing beats caramel and that tangy apple taste. Such a good combo. It gets so good when you get to the middle and you have a mix of both. Oh, it's so good. All right, into activewear. I was about to say I don't buy gym wear that much. I don't buy it a ton, but I buy it more than most things. Last month I picked up the Gymshark Energy Seamless leggings, which are my favorite. I own lots of colors, probably like 10. I had to get the new color. It's a beautiful, rich maroon color. My first ever pair of Gymshark were the purple version of these, and this is almost the same color, a slightly more red tone. Those first pair of leggings are easily my favorite ones, so I had to get these. They have the beautiful detailing, little peek of the thigh, little scandalous. They're really good on the waist. They like go up and suck you in, and then on the booty, ooh, they're just so good. They're so good. There's no seam in the middle for the, you know, the camel toe. No, none of that here. I love these guys. They're beautiful. You've seen them in my workouts on my Instagram. If you are on the market for Gymshark leggings, these and the camo are the best design by far, in my humble opinion. So y'all know I got new shoes. I've shown them off 100 times already. But these guys are my new favorites. All right, they are the Nike Epic Reacts. They're white, they slip on, there's no messy shoelaces. You can wash them whenever they get dirty, because they will. You know, I spilled coffee on mine like literally the second day I owned them. They are so comfortable. I feel like bouncing around and dancing and doing jumping jacks all day when I'm wearing them. I feel like an athlete. So these are good. These are my new favorite. I know you've probably seen about 100 people wear them. They're just that good, okay? Go get some. They fit like socks. They're worth every penny. All right, speaking of shoes, I would be doing you a disservice if I did not tell you about these boots, okay? I was walking in Costco one day, and off in the land of weird looking Adidas and Pumas and whatever else brand they sell, there was these random boots. I've actually been wanting ankle brain boots for a long time, but I saw these guys. All right, they don't look that exciting on camera, but what you don't understand is that they are fur lined, not real fur, but you know, furry-ish lined. They have memory foam in the soles. They are waterproof, so they feel like slippers, but no one's gonna judge me when I wear them to drop off my kids at school. Every time I wore my slippers, people were like, nice house shoes. They don't say that when I wear these guys. They're business in the front, pajamas in the inside. You know what I'm saying? I walked around New York City all day with these guys. My feet didn't even hurt, but they were warm the whole time. I literally have never had a day where I go to New York and not have sore feet by the end of the day, no matter what I'm wearing. Not these guys. They are Chukka brand. I will link them down below. They were $20 at Costco. Okay, I know we're going to Costco for the salmon and for the butter and for the chickens, the rotisserie chickens. Yeah, okay, I get it. But these are also amazing and a Costco must have. Go buy yourself some. I'm serious. You need them this winter, especially if you're somewhere that's gonna snow a lot, like where I live. Speaking of winter, I am a sweater hoarder. Definitely didn't need to buy this new sweater, but when I saw it on ASOS, I was like, wow, that's pretty. And it is pretty. It has this beautiful balloon sleeve. It's cropped. Got the high neck, the cable knit design. She is cute. So cute with like high-waisted black jeans, leggings, underneath a leather jacket, or my black teddy coat. Another thing I got from ASOS that I'm absolutely loving, I was wearing actually last night, and if you know me, you know I'm freezing all the time, always freezing. And last night I was like, Steven, I think I need to take my pants off. I am burning up. This never happens to me, but I know it was because I was wearing these sweatpants. All right, these do not look like anything special, okay? They're just some regular gray sweatpants that have dirt on them because I've worn them every day since I got them. But they're the first pair of sweatpants that I've owned that suck me in at the waist, but then have that baggy, relaxed, casual look, you know? And they're not too long, they're not too baggy, they're not sliding down. They are fleece lined. I mean, they're your typical like Hanes sweatpants, but I love them. They have deep pockets. They keep me so warm, you guys. I have a feeling I won't be wearing anything else this winter because I hate being cold. So I'm very excited about these sweatpants. They are also from ASOS, and they were very inexpensive because they're sweatpants, but they're like superior to all other sweatpants. Okay, last but certainly not least are these tank tops that everyone and their mom owns now. I had to get some for myself. I'm very in love with the very thin strap. They are called the bra top, I think, from Free People. They're so cute. I've gotten it in black, blue, and green. Obviously, I've not worn the blue yet, but I have gotten a lot of wears out of the black and the green. They're so pretty. They have so many colors. They're only, I believe, $20, maybe less. Tops are so pretty. I love to wear them to just lounge with my sweatpants, or I know people wear them with like overalls or maybe a high-waisted skirt or pants or whatever. They are really a staple and something I really love. I'm definitely gonna go buy probably every other color. That's it for this favorites video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it gives you some maybe gift ideas, because y'all, Christmas is coming. Not before Thanksgiving though. I don't think any of you know this, but Thanksgiving is my favorite holiday. Not like the BS story of Thanksgiving, like just, you know, the food, the feast, the family, the cooking. That is my jam. I thrive on Thanksgiving. I plan my menu months in advance, and I'm just so ready. I'm so excited. But yeah, anyway, after that, Christmas will be here. So hopefully this gave you some ideas maybe to give to someone or to put on your own list, because they're all good. They're all so good. Thanks for letting me share my favorites with you. I really loved making this. So if you're interested in these things, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will bring you more monthly favorites maybe next month. All right, yeah, cool. Love you guys. See ya in the next one. Bye.
I feel good.